Father, we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praises of God. We give you all the adoration. We magnify your name. Father, as we are about to start our service right now, we dedicate to this service in
Jesus.
We want to see the move of your power in this place right now,
Jesus.
Father Almighty Lord, we also want to use this opportunity to pray for every member of this church. Those that are present here right now, may you continue to protect us. May you continue to guide us. May you continue to make a way for us. Father, for those that are not here right now, wherever they are, O God, may you continue to protect us. May you continue to direct us so that we will be here next week Sunday. Father, we also want to use this church as a point of contact. To intercede for the people of this nation, the Japanese
people.
Father, we pray for restoration of your peace upon this land, in Jesus. Father, we pray for your wisdom for the leaders of the of this country. So that they will know how to do things according to your own will in their life. Father Almighty, we thank you, God, for bringing, for sending your Son Jesus Christ to come and die for us. Father, we also want to pray for Victory World Church. It's by your hand this church was established. The gate of hell will never prevail against you. Father, we pray that Victory World Church will move from glory to glory. From strength to strength. From victory to victory. From miracle to miracle. From testimony to testimony. In Jesus' name. Father, as we are reaching unto you by faith right now, we will not go empty-handed. Father, we know that you are working out our miracle for us right now. By your power and your grace, Father, accept our task right now in Jesus. If there is any good thing we've no experience in our life, Father, as we are here right now, we decree it by the powers of the
Lord.
It's going to be manifested right now in Jesus. Whatever sickness that is quaking the members of this church, your power is dying right now. By the anointing of the Holy
Ghost,
I declare the power of every sickness is in our life to die now in Jesus. As we declare it right now, that is how it's going to be in Jesus' name. I said that is how it's going to be in Jesus' name. Because your word says, oh God, you said, ask, it shall be given. Seek, you shall find. Knock, the door shall be opened unto you. And we stand on that authority you've given to us right now.
Yes.
Whatever power Satan may exercise over us, we break and we lose ourselves away from
Jesus.
Satan have no authority over us. Satan have no authority over our family. Satan have no authority over our business. Satan have no authority over our finances.
And what is the case I want?
Every department in our life, Lord.
すべてのところ、私たちのすべての
we dedicate it into your hand right now in Jesus' name. I said we dedicate it into your hand right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for your presence that you see right now. Thank you, Father, for what we are going to use today's service to do in our life. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.